Palin. She can see Russia from her house.
I'm feeling super confident. It's a look that I've never tried before, but I still felt sexy.
Oh, she's got a call. Hello? Rush Limbaugh? Why, you fat... What Bollywood star is this? Juju B.
I feel wonderful, fabulous, gorgeous, beautiful.
Keep it coming, keep it coming.
You look gorgeous. Oh, you know that.
Oh, she's not just dressed for the red carpet. She's wearing it. Juju B. Now, Gigi, is this a starter wife?
That's the finisher wife.
Oh.
I don't think anyone would ever leave that.
Oh, I always make eye contact with every single judge. It's like the complete opposite of shade. It's the hey, hey, hey look.
Oh, yes. Jessica Wilde, Puerto Rico. Okay.
I feel great. I feel very good. I'm very happy with my outfit.
She gonna party like it's 1999, hunty. Zahara. Oh, stop in the name of love.
I feel great. I'm sparkling. The judges are smiling.
Bob Mackie would be proud.
I'm just living, honey.
Jessica Wilde.
Now she looks like a heroine from one of my books.
Which one, Jackie?
Lucky Sant'Angelo. Lucky.
Jessica Sant'Angelo.
Today is my party. I love that dress.
Jessica Wilde from Puerto Rico. Oh, Leslie Stahl. Yes, right? Well, she's giving us Speaker of the House.
I'm just going to give power. I'm getting an award for taking care of business.
Meet you at the Watergate for lunch. Tyra Sanchez, the other Tyra.
I try to give the judges another side of me every week.
Flip off my skirt, woo!
I'll change at the gas station, Mama. You won't even know.
Wow. Oh, yes. Now she's super Tyra. I'll take one in every color.
Here comes some sass.
Yes, sassy Miss Raven.
My runway walk is giving them a little hip action, flip of the hair, working it out, giving them sex.
I do like to focus on the waist.
Yes.
Even when there isn't one, she kind of manufactured one.
Yeah, that's right.
Which is essential in your business.
Morgan McMichaels, the look of today's country girl.
Kind of new romantic country.
I think there's just a one-track mind about what country is. You don't have to be podunk to be country.
Aren't they gorgeous, those boots? Tyra Sanchez, ladies and gentlemen, the other Tyra.
What recession?
The concept of my costume, I was thinking for a rich couture woman, and she has endless amounts of money.
Just buried the husband.
And out spending his money.
What do the back say? They say Santino? Oh, my God. Santino, okay, I didn't know you had a boutique. Sonique.
Sonique is everything that I feel on the inside. When you feel good on the inside, it shows.
Wow.
She's working it. A little Tanya Tucker.
Yeah.
Ooh. The devil went down to Georgia. Is that Solange Knowles? No, honey, it is Tyra.
I felt as if I had turned 16 all over again.
Oh, my God, Tyra, you were supposed to text me. Sonique, Nika, Nika, Nika. Oh, she's making a Sonique boom.
With the lights going and the music going, it was perfect. So I hope they think I did good because I felt like I did pretty good.
Yes, ma'am. Sell the garment. Morgan McMichaels. Look at that body.
My attitude is a positive one. I will not go home. This challenge will not send me home.
I love the low belt.
Yes.
And the little belly jewels.
I love the little eyelets there.
And I never met a grommet I didn't like.
Yeah, grommets are fabulous.
Yeah, me too. I don't know what that is, but I agree.
Wow.
Sonique, boom.
Oh. Yes.
Southern Belle, African, Playboy Mansion, all rolled into one. I definitely think that no one else came up with that concept.
I wonder what she uses that rod for. Tyra Sanchez, the other Tyra.
The dress that I chose was very skin tight. You can actually see the shape of my body.
Is Jennifer Lopez missing something?
She is missing something, and she'll never get it back.
I know the judges look forward to me transforming my look.
Oh, yes. Style proper, Sanchez.
No, she didn't.
Poor little bitch girl.
I'm glad my boyfriend's not here. I would have just lost him on that one.
Wow, dark lady.
She will take your man, honey.
Yes, yeah. She will.
I wanted to do something simple that I could dress up. I know I look fierce.
I'm calling that Cher 2010.
Yes.
Raven.
I know, right?
Yeah, the guest girl.
I've never seen her so sweet looking.
I feel adorable, like a cherry on top of a cupcake.
The girl next door.
Well, next door to what?
Best little whorehouse in Texas. Send me Morgan McMichaels from the secretarial pool.
I don't want to wear a gown. That's boring to me when everybody else is doing it.
Oh, executive realness.
Executive realness.
Sonique's in the house, ladies and gentlemen. Julie Newmar, eat your heart out.
My style was dominatrix, feline, sex, kitten.
Faster, pussycat, kill, kill. Okay, Morgan McMichaels. Oh, honey, the circus is in town.
My personal style is funky and fun, and, you know, drag is a circus, and I want to be the director.
It's the greatest show on earth, Morgan McMichaels. Tyra Sanchez, the other Tyra. Yummy.
Do you know where you're going to?
Yes, mahogany. I'm a winner, baby.
I am so nervous right now. And it hit me that, bitch, you have a great chance at being America's Next Drag Superstar.
The Beverly Hills Hotel.
Ah, yeah.
Polo Lounge.
Yes. Poolside. Oh, Tyra, darling. Dive into the deep end. The water's fine. High fashion. Parisian.
Oh. Don't go out and blend in with the rest of them. Every time you go out there, look your best. Don't save something for later because you may not have later.
Oh, yes, honey.
Denise Ruffles have not any ridges.
No, I bet you can't take just one bite. Raven, she's been hitched. Look.
My dress looked amazing. I felt like a cupcake. I felt very cute.
Look at that nice little lino bow detail.
Yeah.
Paris gets married.
It is very Paris, isn't it? Paris Hilton. Ooh. Cabaret, 2010. That's so Raven, that's so cabaret.
I feel fabulous. I feel like, wow, I'm here, I made it. And I'm coming out the way I want
to
come out.
Welcome to RuPaul's Drag Race and all that jazz. Ooh, yes, mama. Style proper. Who's it? Is that Beyonce? No. Oh my goodness, it's Tyra.
My dear, how are you feeling tonight? Are you having a good time?
I'm feeling fabulous.
Is there anything you'd like to say to your fans?
To my fans, just keep dreaming, remember? If you can't love yourself, how in the hell are you gonna love anybody else?
Tyra.
Oh. She's kind of Rita Hayworth.
It's very Rita Hayworth. Gilda.
Beautiful. Yes, Gilda. Yeah.
Is that Cher? Oh my God, that is Raven.
You are the spitting image of Angelica Houston. What is it you're wearing? Give us the ensemble.
The gown is by Vivian Wallace. I lost a few beads, but hopefully they'll end up on the runway and a couple of the girls will fall on them.
That beading is gorgeous. I want that outfit. It's very Angelina Bear, Jolie,
without
right?
Without the children.
Yes, without the kids, yes. Or the Mickey D's. Tyra Sanchez, the other Tyra. Oh.
I feel great. My dress looks amazing.
It's daddy's little girl. He's paying for everything. Oh, my sweet gherkins! There's a new Tyra in town. Tyra Sanchez, the other Tyra.
I know I look good today because it was elegant, it was over the top, and it was still drag. It gave you everything you needed.
I love the nappy pompadour.
Yes, mama. Raven. Oh, darling. That's so not Raven.
I decided to go with something a little more super glam. I feel like I should be in Greek mythology and they should write a story about me.
A star is born again.
She has a politician lover on the side.
Disco scandalous.